Hello viewers, welcome to Elimu TV, a station where you watch and learn. I'm your tutor, Sarah Wamaitha. So today I'm taking you through CRE Form 1, Lesson 4. We are still under the topic Introduction to CRE. The subtopic today is Major Divisions of the Bible. Welcome. So by the end of the lesson, we have the lesson objectives. The learner should be able to 1. Mention the major divisions of the Bible. 2. By the end of the lesson, the learner should be able to name the major divisions of the Old Testament books. The Bible. The Bible is divided into 2 major divisions. We have the Old Testament and the New Testament. The Old Testament has 39 books and the New Testament has 27 books. Here we have a picture of the Bible. We have the books of the Bible. We can see we have the Old Testament, we have the New Testament. Under the Old Testament, you can see a category of books, and in the New Testament, you can see a category of books. We start with the Old Testament books. Let's start with the Old Testament books. The Old Testament books are divided into different categories. They are divided into different categories. We have the books of the law or the Pentateuch or the books of Torah. Then you have the historical books. Then you have poetic books. Then last you have prophetic books. So under the Old Testament, let's start with the law books. We say they also called the Pentateuch or the book, the Torah. So the books in the Torah, they are listed as four or the law books. We have Genesis, Exodus, Leviticus, Numbers, and Deuteronomy. So those are the law books. Then we have the historical books. Historical books. We have the book of Joshua, the book of Judges, the book of Ruth. Then we have the book of 1st and 2nd Samuel. Then another one, 1st and 2nd Kings. Then we have 1st and 2nd Chronicles. We have the book of Ezra, we have the book of Nehemiah, and we have the book of Esther. So those are the historical books in the Old Testament. Then we go to the poetic books. Poetic books. These are books in nature, and they contain, I mean they are books that are poetic in nature. And they contain wise sayings, songs, and prayers. These poetic books include Psalms, we have Proverbs, we have Ecclesiastes, we have the Song of Solomon, and we have the Book of Job. They are called poetic books because they are poetic in nature. They contain wise saying, they contain songs and prayers. These books are Psalms, Proverbs, Ecclesiastes, Songs of Solomon, and the Book of Job. Then we have the prophetic books. These prophetic books are divided into 2 groups. We have the major prophetic books and we have the minor prophetic books. Under the major prophetic books, we have Isaiah, Jeremiah, Lamentation, Ezekiel, and Daniel. Under the major prophetic books, we have the book of Isaiah, Jeremiah, Lamentation, Ezekiel, Daniel. Then under the minor prophetic books, there are 12 in number. There are 12 books. We have the book of Hosea, Joel, Amos, Obadiah, Jonah, Micah, Nahum, Habakkuk, Zephaniah, Haggai, Zechariah, and Malachi. They are called the minor prophetic books under the prophetic books in the Old Testament. And you have said there are 12 books. So we have seen the books in the Old Testament. You have said the Bible is divided into major categories. So the Old and the New Testament. And today you have looked at the Old Testament books. You have seen the four divisions of the Bible. You have seen the books of Torah or Pentateuch. You have seen the prophetic books. We have seen the poetic books, and we have seen the historical books. Then we have an activity. We have, and we hope you'll do the questions as for, we answer the questions correctly. Give the 2 major divisions of the Bible, and then how many books are found in the subdivision of historical books found in the Old Testament. So onto the our references, you can refer to the Secondary Christian Religious Education Student Book 1, KLB 3rd edition. For more information, you can contact us on our SMS number on the screen. You can find us on YouTube, Elimu TV, on Facebook, Elimu TV, and on Twitter, Elimu TV_KE. Until next time, bye-bye.